And Weekend Update correspondent Al Franken joins us tonight with a brand new feature, Jokes for McNeil Lehrer Viewers. Al Franken.
Thank you, Dennis. And here are this week's jokes for viewers of the McNeil Lehrer NewsHour. The administration responded today to congressional criticism that proposed fee increases for certain government services violate President Bush's pledge of no new taxes. Budget Director Richard Darman told House Ways and Means Chairman Dan Rostenkowski, quote, "Read my lips. A charge levied by a federal agency or department for a service exceeding the previous charge for the same service will be called a user fee, not a new tax." The Senate Armed Services Committee has delayed confirmation of John Tower pending an investigation into allegations of alcoholism, womanizing, and financial misconduct. Ted Kennedy, who sits on the committee, says he is particularly curious about the financial misconduct. And now a photo joke for McNeil Lehrer viewers. In the Kremlin this week, the Politburo voted to execute Andrei Gromyko. Drug czar designate William Bennett is evidently having some difficulty honoring his pledge to give up cigarettes. Bennett told reporters at a press conference this week that he will go back to smoking 2 packs a day and said, quote, "Legalizing crack wouldn't be the end of the world. Now get that microphone out of my face, pal." And finally, LaToya Jackson, Michael's sister, who appeared last month in Playboy, will undergo more plastic surgery to play the lead in a Disney movie. LaToya will play a Volkswagen Bug in Herbie Goes to Hollywood. She enters Cedars-Sinai Hospital today to have the front and rear bumpers implanted.
Al?
Yes, Dennis?
What's with the last story about LaToya Jackson, Al? What is that? I thought you were doing McNeil Lehrer viewer jokes here.
Well, I don't want to die out here.
Thank you. Al Franken with jokes for McNeil Lehrer. Thank you, Al.
Thank you.